The video captures how several pedestrians and vehicles were swept into a powerful tornado in Taiwan. There's a woman at the bottom right of the screen at the end of the video sitting on the road with only minor injuries.